I like the EX6 and the EX7 bells because they define the double bell like a timbale and bongo bell. This would define the bongo bell, right? And then the counter bell would be the timbale bell. So you have two in one. I'll combine it with the jam block and the cha-cha bell. And the tri-bell on my left side gives it more of a counter feel. I'll use it in odd meters. My basic two bells would be here, the EX6, EX7, and I'll just add that for ad-libs, like.